I was told by a male cheerleader who was a friend of mine from growing up, you'd be a good duck, you're pretty crazy. I was the head duck for 3 of my 4 years. I would suit up in the duck suit in the locker room next to the football players. So it'd be a lineman, a lineman, a lineman, and this mascot right next to him putting on these huge duck feet. You do your best to be the face of the university, to be the mascot, which is a big responsibility. The duck mascot has become a global marketing icon over the last 20 years. I got to go out to ESPN and do commercials. I got to do all kinds of events all over the country. When you Google University of Oregon Ducks, that mascot is all over. I mean, we've got a bronze statue of the duck in front of Matthew Knight Arena. Not of Phil Knight, not of Matthew Knight, but of the duck. I actually started the push-ups, and here we are 19 years later, and the duck is famous for doing push-ups. Then you try to fit the duck on the back of the Harley, and there's not a lot of room, so literally holding on to his neck, and that's what kept you on the bike. Just get ready to ride the Harley, you know? Get ready to hold on, because the Harley, you're only sitting on that much on the back of that fat boy, so. I met my wife while being the duck. You know, we've got 2 kids, 4 years old and 4 months old, traveling around with my future wife, going to sporting events while she was a cheerleader and I was the duck, and all the stories that we have together, going to games, going to events, for the 4 years that she was a cheerleader, for the 4 years that I was the duck. Those are the memories while I was wearing a sweaty duck suit. It's pretty cool.